gas up there.
I think that's a free pit space.
caught the VIP laps off track and got underway.
Second row is John Shirley, number 12, out of Dyna, Washington, and the 1934 Alfa Romeo Tifo VP3. On the third row, the side is 7 Stephen Curtis, Carmel Valley, the 1934 ERA R4. Beside him is number 16, Joey Yohalan, from Sewickley, Pennsylvania, the 1935.
That surely has no prayer of catching him again, but if he can keep him behind, he's got a chance to win a race this afternoon.
I think one of the factors in that actually, despite the fact that the engine's not stalling, it's going to be
Thank you. crowd for a racing.
Thank you.